Well, just the attitude and mindset of the team today after the loss on Saturday.
I know everybody pretty disappointed how we finished towards the end on defense. We had a few missed assignments, and we had a lack of communication. And Florida capitalized off and made some big plays.
It seems like the communication stuff that we talked about on defense almost every week. Is there something you guys are trying to do to simplify or straighten that out?
Yeah, I mean, we did a better job, you know, from week one. You know, it's a lot with this defense. It's very hard to learn. I mean, it's a lot of adjustments and concepts. So, but we watched film, made a lot of corrections, and I think this week we're going to do a good job of getting our communication done.
You had a solid first half. You try to build off that more than worry about what happened as much in the third and fourth quarters?
Yeah, definitely. And because of last year, we had a lot of games, you know, where we was in the game at half. And then, second half, you know, it gets out of hand. So, I mean, that was something we was trying to do. But, we did a good job. We just had a few plays where they capitalized off of.
All the excitement going into that game, a loss like that can get the fan base doubting again. But you guys don't doubt yourself, do you?
No, not at all. And, we give those guys a lot of credit. You know, they did a lot of things that, we wasn't prepared for here and there. But, we're not down at all. I mean, you know, we had our 24 hours of disappointment. But, you know, that's behind us, and that's what we're going to have.
What was this first day back in practice like?
Just corrections, and we just did a little preparation for Akron. But, everybody's past it now. So, I mean, everybody's focused now on Akron.
How hard was that film to watch, especially with the big plays we got?
It was, like, sickening to my stomach because I don't like being on defense, you know. Well, you look up and, you know, they got like 300 rush yards. I mean, for any defense, you know, you're pretty much not going to win the game. So, I mean, pretty much they got those yards off of big plays. And, that's something we try not let happen and minimize all the big plays as possible and stop the run.
Have you been in many games where the momentum shifted like that game in the third quarter?
Definitely. And, in this conference, you never know. I mean, it happens all the time. So, we've been very good with dealing with adversity. You know, I think a lot of guys did good as far as, just going out and playing hard. I mean, it's a lot of things we couldn't control. So, we just went out there and we just played hard.
When you watched the film of it, did you feel like there were a lot of missed assignments?
Definitely. And, as a defense, we had a lot of bad misalignments. We lost contain a few times, and the quarterback escaped. So, we're going to do a good job this week, and try to minimize those as possible.